Hey guys, your boy Grippers, and welcome back to Uncharted, where last time left off, Drake was continuing his search for,
Jesus, Elena, crap, where are you?
Elena. I completely blanked on her name. I keep forgetting her name. I don't know why.
Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower? Oh! Son of a bitch!
Go.
I'm going to get it.
Well, it wouldn't be an Uncharted video for me if I didn't die.
No.
Don't worry, I am going to explain what happened with last week's video. Basically, I just didn't have time to record. And I thought I'd have a lot more time than I do. A few things came up.
Oh man.
I don't have time to report. The episode for last week. Caution. Oh, that's always good to see.
Go! I'm gonna die here.
Huh? I realize I'm leaving those grenades behind, but I mean, this is what I probably won't need.
Uh-huh. What's this?
Anyway. Okay, someone should be shooting at me right now.
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Supposed to climb. What's the probability? Damn it. Come back up. Ooh, stupid bird. No! No, of course not. Where's the Assassin's Creed? It's that. Oh. Ah, I'll root up if I fall. Ubisoft is ahead of you on something there, Hernida. Hug. Okay, they have to make Drake jump like a fucking an idiot. Seriously, who kicks their legs when they jump? Don't mind me causing casual destruction once again. I'm up. Jump. Oh my god. No, of course he missed. At least now they've given me a checkpoint. As such, for lack of a better term. Drink, I swear. Oh, of course. Of course I'm back here. Why the hell not? Am I right? I thought he would... I'd have to jump.
No!
Oh... I mean, speaking of Assassin's Creed, climbing up shit.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Wow. What a dick. Huh. Isn't this where I was earlier? Yeah, it is. It was in here, wasn't it? Mm-hmm. here and over here. Yeah. That's funny. Fragile, and yeah, I can stand on them without them breaking. That makes total sense.
The hell is she?
I doubt she's in here. Or, you know, just a thought, because, you know, you got the key off a skeleton. So... okay, there's definitely gonna be a firefight here. Yeah, knew it. Yes, got one.
Hunt him down.
Didn't know they they all have unique weapons. Guy. Damn it!
Whoa!
No. Damn it! Of course. Oh boy.
Wrong.
will come in handy.
He's hailing me with bullets. There's practically nothing I can do.
Flush him out.
Oh boy.
Well, this would be much easier.
Oh boy.
Hope that explosion means he's dead.
Oh, sweet. Just what I needed.
I think he is. I think I got him. Shots ahead can one dude take? Ooh, a revolver. Damn it. Okay, asshole. Yeah! One shot, dead. Fuck you. So ammo. If I could just keep buying revolvers everywhere I go, those things would be much easier. We'll collect as many of those as I can. The shotgun got me killed. So I will not be... Oh, that's what that was. Oh. Another goddamn shotgun? Please give me a checkpoint or I might lose my mind. Thank you.
Oh shit.
Revolver. This is getting a amount of ammo. Yeah, how do you be assholes? I wish there was a way I could destroy that in case I go back to that area. Unfortunately, I don't think that's enough. Hopefully, I won't have to go back.
These aren't Spanish, they're English.
Crazy.
Whoa.
English.
Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
He's here! Dang it!
Can I take that sword? Why is that not an option?
That must be Drake's Tower.
Of course, that's the name of it. Guys, please do these fuckers have with them. I have no words. Oh, for God's sake!
There we go.
Of course, this is the way to go. Couldn't make the way obvious, could they?
Where did she go?
I said this in a previous episode. But whatever her Drake finds better make me a mean... a billionaire in real life. Because otherwise, it was not worth following.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Oh, crap.
Genius, Nathan. Genius.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, But I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep.
Can you just get me out?
Just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even...
Oh, that's your own fault, isn't it?
...piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold. And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Thank you, bye.
Damn it!
Okay.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey, book up it too!
Hang on!
After them!
I got them!
Go! Go!
Do you know where you're going?
No!
Here they come!
missile!
Drive!
Look out!
Complaining about his dude's dying, and yet he sends me.
Step on it! Punch it!
We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
So, who was that guy?
Just an old business associate. Oh, look out!
Oh no! Hold on!
You stupid!
Okay, here, grab my hand.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked. I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come on.
I'm gonna end this video here because it's almost 40 minutes. So, yeah. And of course, the bad guy knows Drake. Of course he does. Seriously, this better make me a billionaire in real life, whatever the fuck they find. Because, as it is not worth it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button. And please, because otherwise, I might not do the rest of the Uncharted games up there. Or this. I thought these games were good. This game is shit. Oh, this is me dying. And now that could be chalked up to me being bad at the game. But come on. Some of the deaths were not my fault. Anyway, I digress. Until next time, I hope you all have a very nice day. Peace.